your favorite memories of Louisville Cardinals?
Okay. Cool. Right now,
what's your favorite memories of Louisville Cardinals?
I'd have to say my sophomore year when we played Marquette and we were down 18 in 6 minutes ago. We ended up coming back and winning the whole game. It was crazy and probably one of the most, definitely my most memorable things since I've been here.
Thank you.
Come this way. Thanks.